My name is Joe from Welcome to Pressburg, and today we're celebrating African American heroes. The hero I'd like to talk about today is known in the world of athletics, and his name is Jackie Robinson. Jackie Robinson was known as the first African American to break the color barrier in Major League Baseball on April 15, 1947, as he became a member of then the Brooklyn Dodgers. Playing in over 6 World Series, Jackie Robinson also had another first as he became the first sports announcer for the Major League Network. Not stopping there, Jackie Robinson also became the first black vice president of a major American corporation. Jackie capped off an amazing career being honored by the Hall of Fame of Major League Baseball, and Jackie Robinson is an African American hero.